what you just told me, like out of the blue?
I like watching Chris Starks.
Chris Stark.
Chris Stark.
No S. Why?
YouTube has an S after his name.
YouTube's wrong.
YouTube may well be wrong.
What do you like about him?
I like his "I'm just jazzed to be on the show" personality.
He's real, right? He's like a real guy.
Yeah, he's a real guy.
No, he's not. It's not like he's plastic. That's what I'm saying. He's like a real dude. Like,
oh yes, that's correct. He's kind of like the guy that you know go and drink with.
Yeah,
and not necessarily like the plastics you see on television.
Right. He's somebody you could have a pint with.
Right.
Yeah. And you like the Mila Kunis interview. Was that your introduction to him?
That was. Yeah. That was the first time I've ever seen.
What else have you seen?
Innuendo Bingo.
So good. What's your favorite?
I like the Gerard Butler one.
Really good. Yeah.
Will Ferrell was good.
In a different
way.
Though
he looked thoroughly American and more like, I just didn't understand this then.
Yeah.
I didn't think this was funny.
Yeah. What do you think about Scott Mills?
Which one is he?
Is he the
MC of Innuendo Bingo?
Who? He's the real DJ, quote unquote.
He's very good.
Yeah, yeah.
He's interesting.
Yeah, I like him.
And very unpretentious.
Yeah, that's why I like listening to him.
Yes.
He's fun. He has the musical taste of a teenage girl, which is probably another reason why I like listening to him.
We haven't gotten close enough to discuss musical taste yet.
We'll have to do that.
Yeah.
All right. Say bye.
Bye.